line of work as soon as I was 16. I got pretty good at it. And after 12 years of working for my father, I was made a partner in his company. Things were great. But then about 8 months ago, tragedy struck. My father had become somewhat immunocompromised due to being a heavy smoker for much of his life, and he died at only 60 years old after he caught C19. I met my mother and sister for the first time in years after we had a socially distanced funeral for my father over a video call.